Brooklyn, give it up! That came out here to fuck with me tonight. Thanks for coming out here to Brooklyn to fuck with me tonight, y'all. I love y'all. 165 Walton, 165 Grand Concourse, all that.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna keep my curses to a minimum. Security in the first world means that we're first world people. We didn't get this third world. We didn't place this on ourselves. We don't even know what second world we. We're first world people. When we believe that we're first world, we always say number one, all of us as a race, all right? As a human race. But we gotta understand, we gotta be respected. And I'm spelling respect, R-E-S-P-E-C-T. No K at the end of respect. Ladies and gentlemen, clear the way for the S1Ws. Show them what you got. It takes a nation of millions to hold us back. If you feel it, put your fists in the air. Stand up. Don't bend over. Be strong. We're ready to go.
Yeah.
X1Ws.
Hey yo, Brooklyn.
Pop Diesel and James Bond.
Hey yo, Brooklyn, check this out. This next song that we doing right now, I dedicate this to all Brooklyn. I used to live out here too. I used to live on Eastern Parkway in Saratoga, baby. Just to let y'all know, that's right, I used to be on Pickens Avenue and all that shit, walking up to Schenectady and all that. You know what I'm saying? So right now, Brooklyn, what Public Enemy is about to do for you, right now, Brooklyn, we gonna bring the noise.
The enemy can be the Greek Guardian.
roses, I can't get all the roses. I'm in the back, it's a descendant of Jack. All the furniture, the hand of the whole of the road. But they hold to the pump, they bring it in through. I'm the follower of Valakon. So tell me that you understand, and you will hear the man. So pick off the new school black game. Find a dreaming like cold train and rain. That's my name, but that me, I'm a city county. The purpose of the show is my heart rock. Over the middle end, not the middle end. I don't run for the middle end. I'm claiming I'm a smuggler.
That's right.
What is this?
What is this?
The life behind the game.
love hip hop, but if it don't mean nothing most of the time, we gotta put a check on that. My favorite Jay-Z record is Death of Auto 2. Sorry if you don't make and share that number one. Hey, what's going on? What's going on with this government right about now? Really? Black Steel and Hour of Chaos, come on.